PeopleSoft Project Costing provides many attributes to help users classify the projects in their organization. Located on the Project Management homepage, the Fluid Projects WorkCenter provides tools to update project information across the organization. Let's see how you can use the WorkCenter to review and fix project configuration issues and exceptions. The My Work section of the WorkCenter identifies missing or invalid project information, including expired projects with active status and projects with a missing location, project type, or user field. You can also review and fix projects with a missing or inactive project manager or team member. The expired projects with active status exception identifies projects with an active processing status that are past their end date. You can update the project status to closed, extend the project end date, or email others in your organization if you need more information about the project. Use the Missing and Inactive Project Managers exception to add project managers to new projects or replace project managers who have been terminated. You can extend the project manager's end date, add a manager to the project, or replace a terminated manager with a new manager. Select the new manager, their role, and the effective date. The Budgets to Finalize task identifies project budgets ready to be finalized and allows you to process multiple project budgets in a single action. This includes new project budgets and changes to existing project budgets, which can be finalized after examining the amount to finalize and the new total budget amount. You can check the status of the budget finalization process on the process monitor using the instance number shown in the status message column. The Project Update Wizard is available as a link on the WorkCenter or as a separate tile on the homepage. You can use the Project Update Wizard to update large amounts of project information across the organization in a single action, saving time and reducing errors. Follow this 4-step guided process to update your most important project and activity information, including user fields, end dates, location, manager, team, status, and type. In step 1, select the update type. In this example, we'll demonstrate how to update end dates. In step 2, identify the end dates to update and select the new value for the end date. Then select Next. In step 3, use the search criteria to identify the specific projects to update. You can update a single project or multiple projects in a single action. Next, identify the activities to update. Then, identify the project team members to update. Step 4 provides a final opportunity to review the update before processing. In this example, we're updating end dates for the project, its activities, and the project team. The new end date is populated as the date entered in step 2, by default, and can be changed for individual rows. Click Submit to process your project updates. The confirmation page displays the projects and activities processed, the status of the update, the prior value, and the new value. Let's use the navigational search to find and update project preferences. My Projects is used to filter and apply security to the list of projects displayed under My Work. PeopleSoft can auto-populate a unique list of projects for each user based on project team configuration, a project's tree, or the grant's portal security. For power users, an additional option allows you to view all projects in the WorkCenter. You can use the Fluid Projects WorkCenter to quickly fix the most common project configuration issues. As changes occur, you can use the Project Update Wizard to update all of your projects across the organization. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.